From your typical houseplants to the rare tropical variety, they can all be found here at the California Planting Shop in Union City, California. This store, located about 30 minutes southeast of San Francisco, is owned and operated by Fil-Am husband and wife team, Tim and Pearl Dieng.
All came to me from my wife. This was like her dream, was open a plant store. She was always loved plants. She just dove into it right when the pandemic hit, so we've been really, really blessed.
Opening during the pandemic was a really crazy decision for us. We both quit our jobs in healthcare and dove into this full time, and we had a lot of questions. What if we don't make it? What if no one supports us? But we just went for it because we saw how much improvement it was doing for us.
The Dieng's take pride in not only curating a wide variety of greenery, but also growing a community of plant lovers. They offer their customers advice on how to take care of their plants and love to know their progress.
And we handpick each and every single plant that's here, and we identify the best ones to take home over here. We have everything, low-light plants, pet-friendly plants, a little fuzzier plants for the more advanced.
California Planting gets restocked twice a week, and with the growing popularity of plants during the pandemic, they say more and more people are looking at planting as more than a hobby, but as a lifestyle.
Everyone just started focusing a lot more on doing self-care, and plants naturally help with that. It purifies your air. It's just relaxing. It creates a good vibe, like within you, within your home. It's kind of like the accountability of taking care of something and watching it grow. It's so refreshing.
The store also has a community plant swap where people are encouraged to donate, trade, or adopt plants. The Dieng say this feature not only brings in more people, but strengthens the community connections through a common passion. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Union City, California.